In basic training, you're gonna do a lot of marching and facing movements. Let's review some of the most common facing movements here. Let's start with the position of attention. To come to attention, bring the heels together and ensure the feet are at a 45 degree angle. Keep the legs straight without locking the knees. The body is erect with the chest lifted, back arched, and shoulders square and even. Arms hang straight down alongside the body without stiffness. And the wrists are straight with the forearms. Place thumbs, which are resting along the first joint of the forefinger, along the seams of the trousers. Hands are cupped, but not clenched as a fist, with palms facing the leg. The weight of the body rests equally on the heels and balls of both feet, and silence and immobility are required. Let's move on to two common facing movements, left face and right face. Most drill commands have two parts, the preparatory command and the command of execution. The preparatory command states the movement to be carried out and mentally prepares the recruit for its execution. On the command left face, the preparatory command is left. The command of execution tells us when the movement is to be carried out. In left face, the command of execution is face. The facing movement left face is always given from the position of attention and directs the recruit towards the left 90 degrees. The facing movement right face is always given from the position of attention and directs the recruit to the right 90 degrees. A more complicated but common facing movement is the movement about face. The command is about face, where about is a preparatory command and face is a command of execution. On the command of execution face, move the toe of the right foot to a point touching the marching surface about half the length of the foot to the rear and slightly to the left of the left heel. Rest most of the weight on the body of the heel of the left foot and allow the right knee to bend naturally. Next, turn to the right 180 degrees and the left heel on ball of the right foot, resuming the position of attention. The arm should remain at your sides as in the position of attention throughout this movement. This movement is difficult to do at first, so practice a couple dozen times before leaving for basic training.